हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन आवर चैनल ड्रॉपलेट्स ऑफ नेक्टर। दिस इज़ अ फोर्थ एपिसोड इन द सीरीज ऑफ लेक्चर कृष्णा द रिजर्वर ऑफ प्लेजर। इन लास्ट एपिसोड 3 वी डिस्कस्ड ऑन टू टॉपिक्स, हाउ कृष्णा एंड हिज नेम्स आर नॉन डिफरेंट, सेकेंड हाउ कृष्णा एंड हिज बुक भगवद गीता एंड भागवतम इज नॉन डिफरेंट। बुक्स लाइक ग्रंथ साहिब एंड अदर्स आर ऑल्सो वर्शिप्ड। सिमिलरली इट इज ऑल्सो आवर ड्यूटी टू वर्शिप भगवदगीता एंड कृष्णा विल श्योरली गाइड इन एवरी पेजेस ऑफ भागवतम टू अस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाउ कृष्णा इज सीटेड इन आवर हार्ट। इन श्रीमद् भगवद गीता कृष्णा टेल्स टू अर्जुना, ईश्वर सर्वभूतानां हृदयेषु अर्जुन तिष्ठति। गॉड इज सिचुएटेड इन एवरीवन्स हार्ट। आल्सो इन ब्रह्म संहिता इट इज टोल्ड, ईश्वर परम कृष्ण सच्चिदानंद विग्रह अनादिर आदिर गोविंद सर्व कारण कारणम। सो इट इज टोल्ड हाउ कृष्णा इज द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड। कृष्णा इज नॉट अवे फ्रॉम अस, ही इज प्रेजेंट, ही इज सो फ्रेंडली दैट ही रिमेन्स विथ अस इन आवर रिपीटेड चेंजेस ऑफ बर्थ। लिविंग एंटिटी चेंजेस हिज बॉडी continuously due to his karma. He changes from one body to another, from man's body to animal's body, to fish body, to every kinds of body related to his karma. And Krishna continuously remains with us. He is so compassionate to the living entities. He is waiting to see when we shall turn to him. Actually, Krishna is more eager than us to let us come into the realm of devotional service. Krishna is so kind that though we may forget him, but Krishna never forgets us. In whichever form of life, even if we show a slight trace to go back to Krishna, Krishna will help us with all his energy. The only thing which we have to do is just move a step ahead. Krishna, in the form of super soul, will guide us to the way through which we can be reaching to Krishna. And externally he will be coming to us as super soul. Externally he will be coming to us as spiritual master. Externally he will be coming to us as the guardian, as the path pradarshak guru, who will be telling us, guiding us how we can reach to the realm of Krishna. Like a son may forget his father, but a father never forgets his son. Similarly, God, the original father of everything, Aham Bij Pradapita, Sarva Yoneshu Kaunteya Aham Bij Pradapita. He is the only seed-giving father for every living entity. So, all living entities are the son of Krishna. Krishna will never forsake us. We may have different bodies, but they are just like our shirts and coats. They have nothing to do with our real identity. Our real identity is pure soul. That pure soul is part and parcel of Krishna. There are 8.4 million species of life. And according to our karma, we have to roll in these species of life. Krishna as a constant companion and the compassionate father. He is continuously with us to guide us all through the journey. So let us meet our constant companion who is always with us, always caring, always loving, and he is none other than Krishna himself. Let us turn back to him and see how much divine friendship he will be doing with us. Let us forget everything and just turn back to Krishna. Hare Krishna. Next, we will continue in another episode. Thank you for joining with us. Please click on bell icon to get notified of the future episodes. Hare Krishna. Thank you for joining our channel Droplets of Nectar. If any more videos you want, you can comment in the below section. Hare Krishna.